As you just heard, the death of Raymond Bernard Brooks marks Lexington's 36th homicide of 2022, just one away from tying last year's record of 37. This latest shooting adds to the more than 100 shootings this year alone, with 5 people being shot and killed in the past month. City and faith leaders continue calling on the community to put down their weapons and end the violence.